grappler. Goes by Dirty Paws, by the way, and real smooth. Hey, yeah, cool man.
About to put paws on him.
Oh, but Kimo already finds some great buttons in neutral range. Keep watches from him. He's just so good spacing those normals. And they kick. But Khan looks like he has a good neutral game. Now, real smooth, already playing a little far away from Dirty Paws.
Yeah, I'm liking his spacing so far. He's been playing the fireball game and you know, not afraid to throw those fireballs, but...
But it gets a Khan, you need to play within your normal ranges. You can't let him get all this free oil, because making him lose his oil is such a big part of the game plan against a Khan.
Oh, wow. You see there, Kimo was abusing the focus that Hakan has while he's oiled, which allows him to move forward. Mm-hmm. He basically just got through that fireball and he got a free crumple.
Yep, and also the cancels out of it. Great conversion there. Oh, and just empty jump lows. And we're seeing him. He's already saved that frame trap game. And now, next round, that's going to be in Real Smooth's head. He's going to sit there like, oh my god, I have to block all this frame trap pressure. And then all of a sudden, he's just going to get scooped down nowhere.
Now, mind you, he's got a full stick of butter here. I mean,
look how much oil Dirty Paws just got there. He backed off a little bit and just gets so much more oil on.
Yeah, he's really good at creating that sort of intimidation factor where it's like, if you're going to run away, I'm just going to oil up.
Yeah. And why not? Like, I get to play with oil. That's good.
Yeah. Yeah. Very strong, very smart Ooh. Stuff. He's got a super in here. I'm thinking he's going to try and land that at some point.
Yes, no, there is an anti-fireball variation that super, so he... But real smooth. Good job of not getting baited by that just yet.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Mm. And
keep an eye on that shoulder tackle, by the way. If that hits, that's an easy conversion there for Dirty Paws. That's what he's looking for. There it is.
Oh, wow. There it is.
Catching the backdash.
Wow.
Oh, almost got that conversion.
Oh, I saw that coming
what?
From a mile away. Oh, I mean, he literally just walked up and did it.
He did a bunch of little frame traps. Stopped. Now I'm going to throw you.
Wow.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
I wonder if he got hit by that because he pressed something or... I'm not sure. It didn't seem like he was close enough, but it definitely worked.
It definitely worked. That's the game said otherwise. Should that work? Well, game said so, bro. Game said so. Look at this. He's content to back off and just get the oil, play oil. He's not losing anything. Oh, you know. Real Smooth gets a little meter, but hey, he gets meter also, and he has more oil now.
I really like the way that Kimo's been approaching this matchup because, you know, Rose is a very strong player, strong character.
Look at that whiff punish. You see that spacing that he has with his buttons? He's so good at that.
Oh, wow. And Real Smooth, getting tired of Kimo's shit at this point, just is trying to just get as much damage as he can in the neutral game.
Well, hopefully he can finally find a knockdown and get play a little pressure. Her Khan does not have the best defense, but right now, just blocking seems to be hard. And to be fair, Kimo does a very good job mixing everything up.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I was trying to say earlier is Kimo is, you know, he's realized in this matchup that all he has is time. You know, everything will work out if he just stays patient. You know, he oils up, he goes under the fireballs and just closes the distance by little, and then once he's in, goes the pressure.
Yeah, he gets it. When he gets in once, he's almost been winning that exact one time.
Yeah.
He can play, he can lose a little bit of the neutral game, just knowing that when he gets in once like this.
And here he is, he's got this super again. I mean, let's see if he's going to catch another backdash.
I don't think that's going to play too much of a gameplay unless we keep seeing Real Smooth doing the focused backdash, especially after the shoulder tackle. Besides that, just, you know, we might be seeing EX slide to get through the fireball, super punish against fireball, or just, hey, he confirms.
I've actually
wow.
not seen... I don't think I've seen Kimo go for the EX slide once in this game.
Yeah, it's a little surprising, actually.
That's what I was saying. Like, he's... Oh, wow.
You know what? Why do that when you just do frame traps into command throws? You're a grappler. You're going to do basic 50-50s and get it. Great stuff. Dirty Paws going up 2-0.
Yeah. Hakan just so scary when he's got that combination of both super and ultra, and he's oiled up, and you're down on life.
And you're